This is the first time. Yeah, yeah. First time she rode since she fell.
Oh, really?
Because her back would get better, then it would spaz up.
That's better. Watch the deep footing there. You got a little close to it. Draw bigger, outside grin. You're only riding the inside of your horse right now. So even if your leg yielding off the left leg, there is an outside leg and rein that controls the shoulder. There. Now ride both sides of your horse in the leg. Yes, better. Better.
Still has the handbrake on. Eye control. Instead of do you see high cantering, Julia?
You gonna start riding at this?
What'd you do? Kendra said, are you gonna start riding? Do you wanna ride horses?
No.
Okay.
Just say no.
That pony is the perfect size for you.
For your breath.
Yeah.
Okay, is that okay?
Yeah.
Keep your head sideways if you can.
Go back across the
diagonal.
There you go. Now go for the bigger set.
It's getting old. 5 years in. What'd you say?
I said it cracks me up. She's not the only one that does that, but kids will stare at their work, like stare down.
Yeah.
If you're gonna look down, at least also figure out.
Exactly. She's so nervous now. I can tell. Yeah. Because
across the diagonal.
First ride.
Look at me.
You know,
I know, it's
hard. Her last ride didn't go well.
I mean, she, for a while, was looking like she feels like Ledger felt, but prettier.
That looks really nice.
But she looks good here.
Yeah, she looks like she's taking the rain, but not cleaning.
Not overdoing it.